Okay, so we're here for round one of a legacy dating event, which had me worried there for a bit because, man, I did not think it was gonna fire there. So, I only have Mental Misstep, Brainstorm, I don't know what he's playing. I do have Elspeth and two fetches to really work with my Brainstorm, and I'm on the draw, so I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna mulligan this. Ah, oh, no lands. Oh, I really just needed like one island. I'm gonna have to keep this. Oh, I kind of wish I had kept that first one. Oh, and he's burned. Oh, I'm so screwed. Yeah, I don't think I'm winning this one. Oh, what's on the top? Oh, that's just bad. So let's put the Flooded Strand there because when he reveals, I might just want to put something on the bottom. And think I'm gonna have to Spell Snare this because it's gonna deal quite a bit of damage. The first hand would have been amazing. Mental Misstep is Goblin Guide. Oh well, let's see. Swords to Plow. So now he knows I have it. But, I don't think he can not attack. He knows I have Batter Skull and Swords. So, of course, he's gonna attack. What's on the top? Okay, got my Flooded Strand. What's he gonna play now? Okay. Could burn me out here. That's always not a possibility. What are my options here? I'm gonna have to brainstorm. Oh, this is scary. This is a dangerous life total. What's gonna happen here? It's got three cards in hand. If one of them's a oof. I need neither this nor this. Going to fetch up Tundra, brainstorm again. Oh, this is so bad. Yeah, like an Ivy Fire Blast, I'm just dead. I don't even know if I can really use the Flooded Strand at this point. Go with this. Darn it. Screwed that up, but either way, one and two are pretty much the same thing against him. Like the, I guess Keldon Marauders is kind of the difference, but if I can't, I have to get Batterskull into play and attack with it if I want to live, so I don't know. Yeah, I'm dead, which is understandable. Okay, time for sideboarding. Blue Elemental Blast is just for this case. Umezawa's Jitte. Sword of Body of Mine means nothing. Repeal really does nothing. Actually, I might. If he's probably gonna play Blood Moon. So I might want repeal. Elspeth isn't really gonna do it this match, and I don't think Spell Snare is only gonna catch his Keldon Marauders, so those probably aren't as great. Force of Will is probably a necessary evil. Yeah, I think this is what we're gonna go with.